A former school security guard will spend the next 10 years in prison after pleading guilty to raping an eighth grader. The victim was 14 years old in 2019 when 52-year-old Abran Ulibarri abused her throughout the school year at West Las Vegas Middle School. Now at sentencing, Judge Abigail Aragon called his behavior, quote, premeditated predatory conduct on a vulnerable child. The judge sentenced Ulibarri to the maximum under his plea deal. He will also have to register as a sex offender for life.